We have a program called the Citizen Participatory Audit. It's really a transparency mechanism so that when the auditors do their work in certain types of audit, may mga kasamang private citizens. So they can also see what's going on, no? Because minsan may sinasabi na binabayaran rin yung auditor para hindi na lang tingnan or hindi na lang i-report. Mm-hmm. So this is one way we're trying to prevent that. So to give an example, one of the programs we've been doing all over the country is there's been a program for farm-to-market roads, no? So what we've been doing is working with different civil society organizations, and in some cases, the farmers themselves, they've been going out and measuring these roads. Tinitingnan kung tama yung paggawa.
Lumalabas sila para mag-measure ng kalsada.
Yes, they take a two things, no? One is they have what they call a meter stick.
Okay.
Na you walk the entire length of the road, dala-dala mo yun, and it actually measures the road. That's one, no? The other method is through the cell phone.
Mm.
There's this app that they use on Android, MyTrack, in which they track the location of the road also. And then they plot that. So nakikita kung saan ginawa yung kalye. Now, some of the findings are interesting because in some cases, bakit, you know, yung road kulang ng 200 meters. Short. So bakit?
Yeah.
No, hindi naman kakasuhan kaagad. You have to ask now why. Why is it short 200 meters? How much were they paid for? Minsan, and madalas to yung width, yung lapad ng kalye.
Mm-hmm.
Yun yung isa. And the nice thing is, we involve, for example, in Palawan, mga farmers mismo. Sila mismo ang nag-measure. So nakita talaga nila. This isn't done, you know, without training. May konting training yan, mga 2 to 3 days, no? In Palawan, we use the services of yung mga engineering professors in Palawan State University. So sila rin yung nag-guide dun sa mga farmers on how to properly measure the road.
So there's now partnership between auditors. And kasi when you say audit, parang very technical, hindi ako good in math, so how can I be involved in auditing? So now the auditors are partnering with ordinary citizens and NGOs. Is that what you're saying?
Yes, we're working with them in certain types of audit. This is what we call yung performance audit.
Okay.
Meaning, effective ba yung programa? Is the project effective? Was it efficiently implemented? Is it economical in terms of cost? So combination of those things. So yun yung ginagamit namin. But right now, we're working mostly with CSOs and farmer groups. One of the things we're working on, again with technology, and this is really where we want to harness the passion of ordinary citizens, no? Your cell phone, you know, everyone has a cell phone, everyone
yeah.
has a cell phone with a camera. Without knowing it, it's connected to the GPS, no? It's connected to a satellite. So mm-hmm. even if you don't have a cell signal, even if you don't have an internet connection, it is connected to the satellite. So when you take a picture, you know, if I take Robin's picture here, lalabas doon what they call metadata embedded in the file, where you can see the exact date, time, and place where the picture was taken.
Okay.
Okay. Now, here's what we're working on. Let's say a road is being built in your barangay, or a building, or a bridge, or a school. Okay. Any citizen should be able to take a picture of that road, of that building, of that bridge, of that school as it's being built, as it's being constructed.
Mm-hmm.
And they can post it, you know, in some form of social media na makikita ng tao.
Minomonitor ba yan ng COA?
Yun ang plano. This is what you want to do. So just to give you an example, let's say may tinatayong ospital sa Quezon City using government funds.
Yeah.
So you want to make sure, of course, that the hospital gets built. So that's one. Pangalawa, you want to make sure that it gets built at least on time. Kung hindi man on time, dapat may penalty yung contractor.
Mm-mm.
Okay. So you ask ordinary citizens to take pictures as it's being built and post it on, let's say, a Facebook page dedicated to that construction. So everyone can now see, as of September 24, ito yung itsura. As of September 31, 30, ito na yung itsura. As of October 15, ito yung itsura.
So may progress report.
May progress. So yes. People are actually monitoring it. Hindi lang yung auditor. You know, actual people are monitoring it. And yung maganda nun, because you posted it, hindi lang naman ikaw yung nakakakita.
So this is one very concrete way of using technology, using phones to be able to check on government.
Yes.
And hopefully nga in the future, the Commission on Audit will be able to track all these reports.
Eventually, what we'd want to do is, for example, ang DPWH, they will manage that site. No, let's say it's Facebook, kasi madaling iyan ang Facebook. Sila magmamanage so that may magpost ng picture, no? Pwede mag-comment yung tao ngayon. Sasabihin niya, they might say, oh, but parang delayed na to? And now, DPWH can ask the contractor, oh, may tanong, oh, delayed na ba talaga to? And so they can now explain.
Okay.
So it's not just being able to see what's going on. Also, interaction. Kasi minsan may nakita tayo, may reaction ka agad. Hindi mo pa naririnig anong punto ng kabila, anong sinasabi ng kabila. So at least it creates a conversation, it creates a dialogue.